From the airport to where we were trying to go, but we finally made it to Naples. So we just got pizza at Gino e Toto. It's absolute chaos. But put your name in, wait a little bit, get a little drinky drink while you're waiting. Now we're gonna find a cute little place to eat our pizza.
Can we just eat on the steps like we
Yeah, I'm sure we can.
Here, I'm gonna open the pizza. Wow, look at that.
That looks so good, honey. What was your first thought of pizza?
It's already gone, so very good.
This is my last slice for now.
The place
was
randomly closed at 2 a.m. on Wednesday.
It's the ball. We're still sweaty messes from the airport, but
yeah, we're laying on like a 700-year-old staircase. So.
We're gonna go to the archeological museum because I think it's gonna rain soon, but it kind of worked out perfectly. Is closed, so now we're gonna try our luck at the catacombs. So we're kind of flip-flopping our itinerary. It's hot. Next day. I don't even know how to explain what happened yesterday. It was really interesting and different. So, as you saw, we tried to go to the archaeological museum. It was closed. Then we tried going to this thing called Naples Underground, which is so cool, except for the fact that getting in was a pain in the butt. So we decided not to do that. So we're kind of just bouncing back and forth between different things to do. But we ended up just relaxing and walking the streets, getting food, and all that good stuff. So I hope today is more redeeming. I hope that things are open and lines aren't impossibly long. If you can buy things in advance, like tickets, I would probably advise you to do that. But even then, I can't be like, that's what we did, because we didn't. But the plan for today is maybe going to the Spanish Quarter. We'll see. I'll give you guys a quick little fit check. So, the shirt and the skirt are from Princess Polly, and I'm wearing my platform white Converse. So, I really like this outfit, especially because it's not my airport outfit, and it is clean. So, this is the front door. It's quite spacious. This is what it looks like when you walk in. So, bathroom, bedroom, everything's super messy. And the kitchen. And we have some really cool balconies where you can just watch life go by. Okay, now it's time to go get breakfast and explore. Finally made it to the museum. I think we're gonna have success today. Be prepared for long lines in Naples.
There is a life I lead in this city. Hurrying to cut my teeth. I can take what I need to get by. It doesn't make it easy. The other piece of my heart moves slow. Somewhere in the great unknown. When I return from the afterglow, will you carry me like I am whole again? Wait.
Now Vesuvius is in the background and it's so nice. We're walking towards the water and everything's so beautiful here. I think the Spanish Quarter has a reputation, but this is definitely worth a visit. And you might even like it better than the city center, the historical center. Center, and we're on the way to our Airbnb, but we stopped by all these Aperol Spritz stores, like the one I just showed you guys, and the guy was so nice. It's so nice to pop into these little stores, get a little spritz. They're everywhere.
Camera, like, looks big.
Yeah, it does.
After some nice people watching and having a little beer, we're gonna go out for dinner at a place that we put reservations in last night. So we're so excited. And I'll tell you guys the name because it's slipping my mind right now when we get there. But I think we're gonna stop before then to get a little aperitivo and just have an overall really good last night in Naples before we head towards the Amalfi Coast. So it's gonna be so great.